So I have given myself a general direction where I want to go with this, and I chose military outpost type of building in an alienish landscape, and I'm exploring some of the designs for the outpost building. So this is my general way of starting my painting. I first try to come up with the design like this by designing the silhouette, and silhouette is our first read. So if the silhouette is strong, then the design is gonna be pretty much strong. So I would recommend you also to spend some time on creating the silhouette and explore different variation and possibilities. You can mix and match different silhouettes also to come up with something new. And now I'm filling up filling up the line sketch with a flat value to make it easy to read. So I'm gonna be doing a couple of those, and then I'll be deciding which one to go with and do the final painting. At this stage, I wouldn't recommend putting so much time into this, and I won't recommend giving too much time into the detailing. So this should be quick, and now I'm starting the second one. Using the hard edge brush is really gonna help here, because the structure is inorganic, and that way, and you by using that brush, I'm getting strong lines, strong and flat lines. So the previous one had some sort of curves, and now I'm trying to use the design language of a military type architecture with all the angles and straight lines. Again, very quick. And now the third one, using the same sketch, you can erase and multiply and divide and add new things into it. Or even you can mirror the same thing, and it will look something new. The third one finished, and now the fourth one. Here I'm trying to just copy the same thing and flip it and see. I'm trying to see if I can create something new from the previous sketch. So that was my exploration of the silhouette. And now it's time for the composition sketch. So and this also is extremely quick and rough, and I'm not really thinking about the perspective in this one, because I'm just trying to quickly lay down my composition, and I'm trying to use the silhouette which I came up with, the background and the sun and some foreground rocks. Just to give myself some direction, and then I can tweak it later on. the second sketch of composition. So in this one I'm trying to put the building in the extreme foreground, not so extreme foreground but relatively closer to us. The background mountains. Even though this is alienish type of landscape, but of course whenever we design even an alien landscape, we take the reference from the earth that we live in, because that's what we are used to seeing. Same structure, but also in the background, increasing the size of the foreground structure. Giving some basic value to show the structure from the landscape. So these were my simple compositions.